Dr. Anas Aziz, Consultant Pediatrician, Azeezia Medical College. National Doctors' Day is celebrated on July 1st on the birth anniversary of Dr. B.C. Roy, a Bharat Ratna awardee who served as the second Chief Minister of West Bengal and a highly respected physician and a philanthropist. National Doctors' Day is observed to honor the profession and their contribution to the healthcare sector. It is a very significant occasion both for the doctor as well as the society they serve. It inspires others to respect and acknowledge the efforts of doctors in the overall well-being of the society. I would like to thank all the doctors and the healthcare professionals for their hard work, thoughtfulness and commitment during this challenging time. Among the heroes who emerged from the crisis are the healthcare professionals who have risked their own lives to serve their patients. The nation is indebted to you. On this day and during this COVID-19 pandemic, on behalf of the management, let me extend my sincere appreciation and gratitude to all the doctors and healthcare professionals of Azeezia Medical College. Thank you for always being our nation's guiding light.
Hello everyone. Doctors always play an important role in our life. Whenever there's an issue related to healthcare, we rush to doctors. In every tough and other situations, doctors have stood together, including this pandemic where we are going through the COVID situations. Hence, doctors are our superheroes. I would like to wish all the doctors of Azeezia Medical College Hospital a happy Doctor's Day. Thank you.
I'm so proud to be a doctor and so thankful to God for being part of this divine community. Happy Doctor's Day to all my colleagues and friends.
Happy Doctor's Day to all. ഈ കോവിഡ് സിറ്റുവേഷനിൽ വളരെയധികം കഷ്ടപ്പെട്ട് വർക്ക് ചെയ്യുന്ന എല്ലാ ഡോക്ടേഴ്സിനും എൻ്റെ ഹൃദയം നിറഞ്ഞ ഡോക്ടേഴ്സ് ഡേ ആശംസകൾ.
ഹാപ്പി ഡോക്ടേഴ്സ് ഡേ ടു ഓൾ ദി വണ്ടർഫുൾ ഡോക്ടേഴ്സ് ഓൾ ഓവർ ദി വേൾഡ്. ഡ്യൂറിംഗ് ദിസ് ട്രൈയിങ് ടൈംസ് വെൻ കോവിഡ് ഓർ ദ കൊറോണ വൈറസ് ഈസ് റെക്കിംഗ് ഹാവക് ഓൾ ഓവർ ദി വേൾഡ്, ഐ വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു കൺവേ ദ മെസ്സേജ് ദാറ്റ് ദിസ് ടൂ ഷെൽ പാസ്. സോ ടേക്ക് കെയർ ആൻഡ് സ്റ്റേ സേഫ്.
ഹാപ്പി ഡോക്ടേഴ്സ് ഡേ.
On behalf of all the doctors of anesthesia department and all the doctors in the operation theater of Azeezia Medical College, I wish the doctor community a very happy Doctor's Day.
On behalf of the Department of General Surgery and all my colleagues and the staff members, let me wish a grand Doctor's Day, though at the brim of this challenge of COVID control, to have a better tomorrow and to face a better Doctor's Day 2022 at least.
Happy Doctor's Day. Thankful for being a part of this community. In this pandemic era of COVID-19, we have seen many doctors saving lives as well as at the same time losing their own lives in serving the patients. I would like to thank all my colleagues and my friends in being a part of this community and taking care of themselves.
I wish you a happy Doctor's Day, being a HOD of the Department of Radio Diagnosis. I am wishing you all the department heads and faculties and the management, being a staff of this institution, be happy and wish you a happy Doctor's Day.
On this day, I express my gratitude to be in this noble profession to serve the needy. Happy Doctor's Day to all my colleagues.
On this auspicious day, let me express my sincere gratitude for being selected for this noble profession. Happy Doctor's Day to all my colleagues and friends.
Happy Doctor's Day to all of you.